You know what? I've been having a hard time with my wingtips on, man. You think you'll do any better with these on?
You got like that style going on. I think I need to get me a pair of wingtips so I can do it, but you're rocking it pretty good right now.
McSorley stepping up. Over the middle, there's Gesicki flashing and making a big first down grab into Washington territory.
Confidence in our guys. It wasn't anything kind of like panic mode. It was, you know, hey, we got to go down. We got to score a touchdown.
And then it comes down to one play. You either win or you lose. How many times since you pulled it off have you watched that play?
I watched it a bunch that night, just on the plane ride back and on the bus ride. Just all over Twitter, scrolling through, seeing it a bunch of times. And then kind of after that, it's popped up a few more times after that. But, you know, pretty much since the time we got back, it's been, you know, focusing on Indiana.